Hi everybody, this is day three of detecting at the favourite hunting ground, and I've been here for about half an hour. The tide is in, so the water is now about 2 feet deep. It's up over my knees, and I'm being very careful with my Xterra 70. Doesn't want to go for a swim, but have a listen to this. So that's a solid target. So I'm going to dig this one for sure, and I'll let you know in a minute what she's all about. I've just tipped out the scoop, and lo and behold, in the little shell down there is a coin. Okay, it's a threepence, and it's a beautiful 1949 threepence.